Hey guys, well, I'm gonna do some Slitherio instead of some Minecraft. I was just broadcasting to an app called Shoe. I think it's on the TV, not TV, on the computer as well, but I don't think so. Well, I was broadcasting to it for about an hour. Oh, I didn't even give myself a nickname. That's hilarious. Vicky. Vicky's my dog. Okay. Whoa. I think I'm gonna do about a 3-minute video today, which I actually didn't time. I don't time any videos. My point is, I'm sorry. I deleted all my other videos. Oh, these snakes never usually get all of it. All this is mine. I'm gonna eat it all right up. It's hilarious. No! He blocked me off. Come on. I was at... My best length is way over that. I was at 800 resource. I was at 830. I can play against the internet. Not the internet, the game. Watch, they'll actually try for me now. Now it's actually more trying. They'll actually try to kill me. That's hilarious. My main point is watch this. See, it's not even trying to cut me off. It's lamely playing against the internet, so I'm gonna purposely die. Come on, where's the snake? I wanna find a snake. Thanks. I wanted to die. I hate apps. Ads. This time I'm gonna actually give me a name. Oh, say Princess. Mittens. Done. Play online. Yeah, I actually get to see my own gamer, my own tag. Before you, I couldn't see the tags. Oh, I'll never reach the scoreboard at this rate. I'm gonna have to stalk the ginormous ones. That's hilarious. Oh. Do you know there was something I called a Krogon? It's something I've seen before. It's something my brother was creating. He stopped creating it. So basically, he was creating weird games. He was on a beta version, if I'm correct. And I was able to play it.